The Reserve Bank of India on Thursday kept key lending rates intact at the end of its two-day Monetary Policy Committee meeting. The decision means that repo rate, interest rate at which the RBI lends money on short-term to commercial banks, will stay at the existing 6%. This is for the fourth straight occasion that the central bank has maintained status quo in key interest rates. Despite maintaining a neutral stance, the central bank has turned bullish and the policy has a dovish tone as it lowered inflation projection in the fiscal year 2018-19. Retail inflation, which was projected in the range of 5.1 to 5.6% in the first half of 5Y19, has now been moderated to the range of 4.7 to 5.1%. The range for second half has also been lowered to 4.4%. However, while briefing the media, RBI Governor Urjit Patel listed financial market volatility and trade war fear as risks. The decision comes in line with expectations, as a Reuters poll of 61 economists had predicted the same. The fear of inflationary pressure, however, has eased since the last MPC meeting of RBI, with February retail inflation coming at a four-month low of 4.44%. The central bank is still unlikely to lower its guard, as it aims to cut inflation to 4% in the medium term. Neha Gupta, ASN Live.